Elon Musk shares some Tesla FSD beta 9.2’s improvements. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Tesla released FSD beta 9.2 over the weekend, and while the update's official release notes were identical to FSD beta 9.2, there were a lot of improvements that were rolled out by the company under the hood. These improvements were so notable that Elon Musk stated on Twitter that 9.2's release had to be moved back a bit to address some last-minute issues, explains Simon Alvarez of Tesla Radi. And in this report, I'm going to show you all of those improvements. The Tesla CEO Elon Musk then decided to share the technical release notes for FSD beta 9.2, which explains every optimization that has been introduced in the recent updates, says Alvarez in Tesla Radi, adding that based on what Musk has shared, it appears that the FSD beta 9.2 is a massive step up from V9.1, allowing the advanced driver assist system to navigate through inner city streets in a safer and more confident manner. FSD, of course, is Tesla's full self-driving. Now, the following are the technical release notes from FSD beta 9.2 as shared by Tesla CEO Elon Musk on Twitter. Clear to go boost through turns on minor to major roads. Plan to expand to all roads in V9.3. Next, improved peak behavior, where we are smarter about when to go around the lead vehicle by reasoning about the causes for lead vehicle being slow. Next, V1 of the multi-modal prediction for where other vehicles expected to drive. This is only partially consumed for now. Next improvement of full self-driving. New lane network with 50,000 more clips, almost double, from the new auto labeling pipeline. Next improvement for full self-driving Tesla. New VRU velocity model with 12% improvement to velocity and better VRU clear to go performance. This is the first model trained with Quantization-Aware-Training, an improved technique to mitigate into quantization. And the next, enabled Inter-SoC synchronous commute schedule between vision and vector space processes. Planner in the loop is happening in V10. Next, shadow mode for new crossing merging targets network, which will help improve VRU control. Apart from the technical details, the Tesla's full self-driving beta 9.2's release, Elon Musk also hinted at the upcoming updates coming for the advanced driver assist system. The CEO noted that Tesla's full self-driving beta 9.2 would be followed by V9.3 and V9.4, but after this point, Tesla may already release full self-driving beta 10. V10 would feature significant architecture changes, said Musk. As per CEO, Musk did not explain further, though speculation suggested that FSD beta 10 would be the update that would transition Tesla into a single full self-driving stack. Lastly, Elon Musk provided some updates on the release date of the full self-driving beta download button, which has experienced substantial delays. The CEO explained that the button would probably roll out with beta 10 or V10.1, which, based on the current release cycles of full self-driving beta updates, would likely be in the next couple of months, bearing any unexpected delays. So you guys need to be a little bit patient. Here's what he said. Beta 10 or maybe 10.1 going to Pure Vision set us back initially. Vision Plus, of course, radar had used trapped in a local maximum like a level cap. Pure Vision requires fairly advanced real-world AI, but that's how our whole road system is designed to work. enhance with vision, Musk explained. I don't know what enhance means. If anybody knows, please let me know. Now, speaking of Tesla improvement with full self-driving and Tesla advances, I want to move you now to Germany, to Giga Berlin, and say that Giga Berlin's opening is going to be monumental for Tesla, explains Jeremy Johnson from Torque News Tesla team. He says, we have heard from Elon Musk as he was in Germany recently saying that he hopes the first deliveries in Giga Berlin can begin in October 2021. In fact, October 9 is the date for Gig first public Giga Berlin tour. So if you are not current on recent Tesla events regarding Giga Berlin, Elon Musk visited Germany at Giga Berlin and was met with Armin Laschet, a candidate, leading candidate to the Germany's chancellor to succeed Angela Merkel. Here's what they both had to say as they talked in front of press. Armin says, thank you, Elon, for the very impressive visit here in this Gigafactory. This is the future of energy, the future of sustainability, and we thank you for this investment in Germany. Good. That's very good. And Elon Musk said, it's a pleasure to be here. We are looking forward to making the most advanced electric cars in the world, as well as battery packs for home and utilities, as well as accelerating the green revolution. The factory is under construction, but once it is done, it is going to be beautiful. It's going to be something that you say, wow, I want to work there. And I'd like to thank the government for the support in getting the approvals and making progress, as you can see. We are looking forward to having the approval to make our first cars in October, if we are fortunate, said Elon Musk. So things are going right direction, and it's going to be monumentally important for Tesla. Elon Musk was asked by Armin if hydrogen or electric was the future of cars, and Elon said electric. Hydrogen is a waste of time. And you know that there are some car companies, major car companies, that are working on hydrogen. Now, Elon Musk was then asked by a reporter about energy and that a campaign of Mr. Lush seems to lack energy at the moment. Elon said, we are adding some energy right now. And these plans all about energy, green energy, that's sustainable with electric cars and batteries to store with solar and wind power. You know, wind power is very big, friends, in Germany if you travel by train, especially in East Germany. Now, hopefully this factory here at Giga Berlin can serve as inspiration for excitement about the future. We've got to be excited about the future. We've got to do things that make us excited to live. We've got to do things that make us excited in making electric vehicles. It can just always be about problems. What inspires you about future? Giga Berlin is coming online very soon. Giga Berlin will come online between October and December of 2021, is the prediction of Jeremy Johnson from Torque News Tesla team. By the way, if you have any idea when you think exactly Giga Berlin will come online with production, let us know please in the comments. When it comes online and starts producing and delivering vehicles, it's going to be huge for Tesla. The reason is this. Tesla exports vehicles to Europe from Shanghai. And I reported about the nightmare yesterday of exporting from Shanghai. When Giga Berlin is online and producing at full capacity, Tesla will not have to export vehicles from Giga Shanghai. And Jeremy Johnson says, I believe Tesla will make Giga Shanghai a hub for the upcoming Tesla Model 2 once Giga Berlin is online fully. So maybe it's fair to say that we won't think of Tesla Model 2 until Giga Berlin starts. This will save Tesla time and money in exporting vehicles from Giga Shanghai on boats that take time and will mean Tesla doesn't have to export as much as the beginning of each quarter in order to have those exports actually get delivered for the quarter and to be reported on its earnings. Now, let me know, friends, your thoughts on all of this. What do you think about Elon Musk visiting Giga Berlin? Will the plant be up and operational by October of 2021? Also, what do you think about Tesla's Ful Self Driving's 9.2 improvements and updates? Are you excited about any of them? Which one do you think will have most impact on Tesla drivers, on leading Tesla to level 4? Although Tesla is not officially level 3 yet, but they said unofficially it is. So this is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. Please subscribe to our channel if you were here first time for daily Tesla electric vehicle impartial news. I have a couple of very interesting stories coming today, so ring the bell so you don't miss my next coverage. And I'll see you soon in our next report. Please like this video if it was helpful to you, if you found it informative, and tweet it out. We would greatly appreciate it, or share it in social media. I'll see you soon in our next report. God bless you, everyone. Peace be with all of you, and have a great day.